I'm howling at the Baphomet. I'm lighting candle name, it's time to start the ritual. I'm dripping out from the visuals, ain't nothing so subliminal. I'm drenched in sweat, beating my knuckles, blood fly on the ground. Pull the mask up off my face, reveal the devil's frown. Take a seat and open your ears and listen to the story. Once upon a time there was a man, he shows no glory. He holds a phony, the look that rests upon his face. You wouldn't even know it, he's overcocked and loaded. The killer's gone mad and he's losing his mind and he's blessing him with the fucking muscle. No remorse in his action, the murderer's passion. He hates all you suckers for living monsters. You can step in your shoes, but I promise you'll lose. No option to choose, but this ain't no news. He's drowning no bruise, he's sipping no bruise. He's driven by hate, he's gripping the blade. He's taking these lives, he's putting a stake from all that he made. But this is too late, for he has forsaken. He's testing his fate, he's taking the weight. But then he awake, back in his state, dripping his sweat and shaking, soaking wet.
This your final warning, swear to Lucifer, I've had enough. Now it's time to feast among your crippled souls and bloody guts. The fuck is up, that corporate life can suck my motherfucking nuts. You think you're smarter than us? Well, I